Mother of three, eldest of five, a cold stock store owner, and now running her very own bakery business. This is Miss Toh Tze Yee, a hardworking, multitasking woman, living her days to the fullest every day.
要勤力啲咯，做多啲咯，等佢用我咯。
哦，很有毅力哦，每天可以 keep 这样子，也不简单哎。
Miss Toh makes the cake base during her free time in the morning. This particular cake is for a family celebrating the 100th day of their baby being born.
Yeah, because this is my 兴趣啦嘛，即系觉得佢哋食出边啲蛋糕又惊佢哋食到唔健康啦。即系点样讲自己做嘅蛋糕可以健康啲啊？即系自己挤咩材料都知道咯。我咧就系、是、用好嘅食材啊，小朋友、老人家都食到比较健康。
Miss Toh now needs to monitor her cold stock store. The cake is kept in the fridge to stay fresh for decorations later at night.
因为大家里很多大小事情都是要由他来决策的，因为我父母不在了嘛，所以他就很早就担起了这个家庭的责任哦。可能他的小孩啊，我有些帮忙顾一下，帮忙他们冲凉啊，然后店的话就会帮忙他做那些琐碎的事，我就是他做蛋糕没有办法来做的话，我就帮忙他咯。
It's late now. She needs to prepare dinner for her husband and children.
初初佢開始學做嘅時候，佢我哋都係帶佢，好似佢講，佢有老師嗰度上課咯，去 KL 學呢個烘焙嘅嘢咯。我哋好似有抽時間出嚟。佢成日愛走嚟走去攞嘢好麻煩嘛，諗到買張呢啲台型嘅嘢比較容易啲。
身兼多職啊！啊，多得我妹啊，我先生啦、啊、嘅。幫助之下，即係我先至有更多嘅時間嚟整蛋糕啊、接訂單啊啲咯。
After the kids are put to bed, Miss Toh continues on with her unfinished cake. She really enjoys working with her cake at this hour, as the house is nice and quiet, allowing her to focus 100% solely on the cake she loves making.
饭，你试下嗰个棒，我你攞嚟食啊！
我想我攞嚟食，冇话我试啫。啊，好，咁你攞嚟攞个饭啊！
开心咯，做蛋糕话可以令人好放松咯，啊，即系做好咗蛋糕，人哋食到好食啊，自己都好大嘅满足感咯。